No, listen, Village League, like a wire.
Time, time, time is what we need, so they say. Give me a little more time, time. But you see, time is running and passing and passing and running and passing. So you all better get right at this time, cause it might be no next time, y'all.
This football is one of the hardest football to play, really deep football, but everybody know, everybody. Just waiting to see if it started and like, hoping right. That everything will be safe. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, I want everybody to be safe.
I'm glad for the Village League to keep the young people out of trouble. And then another thing again, when we get the Village League, we uplift Charlottesville, that we can send out some players into the bigger football, because we have young men here with talent, and they just sit on the talent.
The sporting in Charlottesville started to go down. So this is what they're doing, is trying to bring back a Village League, or they bring all the young guys and them together, and let me see, well, that's how they could form a team when the time reach. And I like whosoever doing this thing. It's a real nice thing what they're doing to just keep the young people active.
So the Village League is a good thing right now to really, you could see, well, the scouting players, understand me? They could come together to build a team to go into Tobago football, you understand me? Because so far we went, I think it's only second or third division.
Third or something.
Third division, and yeah. Right now Charlotte can't get back up.
The guys who playing for each area in the village come together and play a nice and a proper football game. Don't let the focus be too much on winning the top spot. We just focus to bring back football, basically, in Charlottesville, because it has been going down for a period of time.
I am proud to represent Bay Strikers. I'm the captain at the moment. This will be my first year in the Village League. I am ready. My players are ready. Everybody's ready.
I mean, in our times, we used to really play football in Scarborough against champion or champion and all those kind of things. So my view is what I have to share, that for me, I am glad for the Village League in Charlottesville. Plus, I want to donate something to the Village League, right? Because I tell myself that could keep them forward and they can do better in a couple of years to come.
So I love that. Whosoever is interested in it, whatsoever doing the Village League is very nice, because it bring out a little community in people, more people come out in the area in the evening time. Them shops get a little more sales, so it's good for business, because sometimes when people do, people get something to come out and watch in the evening time. So it's just good for business. All our way is one, all our way from Charlottesville. So this is something very nice to the community.
Who knows, in the future we might get some stars coming out of this for the World Cup and things like that. So it's very good, it's very good. I mean, in any way that I can support, I will.
So at least I would like to see the younger players that come out and really do their best. And I can be on the side, cheering on.
Anyway, a village footballer play, he intends to get a high risk a jamming in at the football.
So pulling a Village League is to really pull the village together, and so to get a team to represent we in Chala.
And I am eager to see this Village League kick off so we can kick some ass.
Time, time, time is what we need, so they say. Give me a little more time.